Stravinsky showed some strength on his skates. Lundqvist covers up after the whistle. Bootland's involved for the Islanders. Tyutin for the Rangers. Whoa, this is something you don't often see.
You know, Bootland's a tough guy. He's more used to getting in this situation than Fedor Tyutin. The linesman did a good job.
We'll step out for a moment. 9:36 to go.
Big player. And then Tyutin does something that,
Oh, got his glove in the face of Bootland, and Bootland answered back.